See, firstly, all our sincere condolences to the families of the soldiers who lost their lives from the Indian team and the whole setup. We're really shocked about what happened and really sad about the incident that happened. Our stand is simple. We stick by what the nation wants to do and what the BCCI decides to do. And that is basically our opinion. Whatever the government and the board decide, eventually we will go by that and we will respect that. So that is our stand on this particular issue.
कौन ऑपरेट कर रहा था ये सब चीजों की जांच होगी हालांकि इनपुट थे पहले 8 फरवरी और 12 पे इस तरह की तैयारी की गई है जबकि ऑलरेडी इशारे मिले थे अब देखना ये होगा कि किन लोगों का इसमें हाथ होगा हालांकि भाई अंजाम देने जा रहा है तो ऐसे में अभी सबकी नजरें इसी चीज पे है कि